I went and got some Christmas decorations to decorate the place because the girls and Tony are coming back up here for Christmas, and I'm always grumpy about Christmas decorations, so this will be a fun surprise.
Tip my bucket so I don't lose my ornaments. Usually when your tractor's parked, you want the bucket on the ground. I've got a 7-foot land grader back there that weighs about 800 pounds on the ground instead, so that I can have this tilted a little. I'm going to go to the next one.